Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Liza P, and we're continuing to play this game again. I still feel unnerved by that. Oh, there's the cathedral in the distance. Lovely. This game's so off-putting sometimes. Like, so creepy. I almost feel like actually shivering because of the rain. Now, time to make sure I didn't leave anything behind. So, time to board the Astral Express. Choo-choo! Today we are exploring the Grand Excavation. On the left you'll see, right you'll see a wall. On the right, on the left you'll see a wall. And then a hallway. And on the right you'll see buildings off in the distance. Such a cool courtyard. I hope I can murder things down there. Ooh, why am I so sadistic sometimes? There's something moving down there. What the hell is that moving thing? Whatever it is, it looks tall. Pain. Time to go and level up. Of course.
I always welcome.
I know my way around a
upgrade. Get your upgrades. Now, time to go look for the camp.
People have no thanks for keeping.
A great weapon calls for a...
Now, where's the cat? There he is.
Hmm.
Now we can go. Making my way downtown, walking fast, talking fast, I'm a chicken. Ah, of course, the front door. I think. Ah, yes. The front door is now open. Oh, I can destroy things. Oh. That's... puppets of the future. The Iron Giants that will lead us into a new era. Cool. There's the thing I saw. There it is. But I'm going down here first. Yoink. Oh, holy hell. Oh, fuck. The price for my sins. I cannot believe that actually happened. I'm so dumb. That is part of my charm. Always keep Gemini on. Backed up. Hello. Holy hell. Haha! Yoink! Yoink! Absolutely useless. You're gonna have to try harder than that to kill me. Hello. Holy hell. Come on, get over here. Are you a coward? Are you a filthy coward? Come on, fat thing. Fatty, no parents. Holy hell. Absolutely pathetic. Ha! You're useless. Oh. Wonderfly. This was here the entire time. Oh no, it's a different one. Never mind. Strength amulet, nice. My chest. Quartz. Lovely. We go on and on and on. Fuck.
Get the puppet. But what are the monsters doing here?
Throwing cells. Thermite. Yeah. I got the level. I love the good old cheeseroo strategy.
Any closer. Oh, you're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug.
What drug?
Then there are those biological experiments.
Huh?
Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit.
All right.
Please. Wipe out all those mongrels.
Okay.
Please, wipe out. It'll be easier to breathe once... Please, it'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor has been taken out. Once you're done, I'll see you at the hotel.
All right. So, where the hell is Victor? Lovely. This way. Trust me, I have no idea what I'm doing. Yay. Unlocked a shortcut. Lovely. Victor? think so. That's her. That's Victor, I think. Or at least I think it is. Oh, I don't trust any of these one bit. Oh yeah, I was right not to trust them. That was obnoxious. Yep, that was alive. Holy hell. That's what was gonna happen. Oh, fuck. I am two sides of a face, and I don't feel that I can ever leave this place. Run. Oh, fuck. How the fuck did I fall down? Fuck. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Who made it to relative safety? this is terrifying. Yep. Humans were experimented on as if they were nothing more than lab rats. But I'm afraid I'll have to end this part of the video here. Bye for now.